Obviously, yes, I'm going to miss the girls, but I don't know. It's just something about knowing that my fans are going to be there. I'm singing my own songs. I'm more excited.
And the girls are behind you at home. They are so excited for you.
Exactly.
Shh, I'm going to really quietly crash Leanne's dressing room. Hello? I've just burst into Leanne's dressing room because I'm too excited to wait for your performance because tonight is your first solo arena show!
Woo! Wow.
How are you feeling?
My belly's doing somersaults, but in a good way. I like being nervous because it just means that I'm just going to give it. I'm excited.
In the Little Mix days, did you get nervous or did you get to a point where you weren't nervous anymore?
A bit of both. I think when it was something new, if we just learned choreo, then we were petrified. But I think we just kind of found our feet after a while.
Are you good at choreo, would you say?
What do you think?
Well, I don't know anything about dancing because I dance with like someone who's has just woken up from a 20-year long sleep.
Fair enough. Have you seen the My Love video?
Yes.
What do you think?
My Love. Yeah, you're very good. And I've also seen your TikToks. You're very down with the kids, Leanne.
Thank you so much. I try.
Now tonight, you're obviously going to be up there in an arena on your own. Do you think you're going to just sometimes turn around and look for the girlies?
Stop making me nervous, okay?
Do you think you'll kind of have that thought flash through your mind? Like, have you kind of thought about that?
I feel like because I'm going to have my legion in the audience.
Legion, which is spelled L-E-G-I-O-N, discovered.
There we go. I feel like I'm just going to feel at home. Like, even when I was driving up to the arena, like, it just feels like home. And obviously, yes, I'm going to miss the girls, but I don't know. It's just something about knowing that my fans are going to be there. I'm singing my own songs. I'm more excited.
And the girls are behind you at home. They are so excited for you.
Exactly.
Took a look at your rider earlier.
Oh, it's so boring.
Literally, guys.
There's nothing on it.
It's so boring.
Yeah,
it's like tea and hummus or something.
No, not even hummus.
Not even hummus. Well, we haven't got the budget for hummus.
It's literally just water, I think.
But what is the most outrageous thing you've ever asked for on a rider? And don't lie.
I think one time we might have like joked and said puppies or something.
And did you get them?
No, definitely not. I didn't.
Guys, can we get some puppies in here? Stat.
I know.
I actually would quite like one.
Can you imagine?
I prefer kittens though.
Do you like kittens?
Babes, I'm a lesbian. Lesbians love cats. That's a known thing. That's a known thing.
Okay.
Have you ever, when you've been on stage before, forgotten the lyrics to your songs?
Many times.
Many times. Okay, so how do you feel now that you are doing it alone? Do you get scared of forgetting
lyrics?
Why
are you putting these things in my head? You're putting it out there.
What I should say is, you're really great. Thanks for the end of the interview. No, I want to know the tea.
Stop.
Sorry.
So, wait, what was the question? When have I forgotten them on stage?
The question was, do you ever forget your lyrics? She forgot the question. So I think we're safe to say that tonight you're not going to forget the lyrics.
I really hope I don't.
But the thing is, you can just style it out. What's ways that you can style out forgetting lyrics on stage?
To be fair, like there's some BBs here and there. So I feel like it would just pull me back.
Yeah.
So I think I'm going to be okay.
Because I don't understand how you can walk, sing and dance all at once.
I don't even understand it either, to be honest.
Is it because you're a bad
maybe.
Tell
it's
me
a lot though.
No, I
That's
know.
Why I need rehearsals.
I can barely walk down the street without forgetting what I'm doing.
Well, I don't know what I had for breakfast yesterday, so.
Some of us are just queens.
Yeah.
Talk me through your outfit tonight.
So I'm doing Calypso from Pirates of the Caribbean.
Wow.
Yes.
Have you seen Pirates of the Caribbean, Leanne?
The first one.
I knew she wouldn't have watched it.
I've seen the first two, actually, but she's just an epic character.
She's unreal.
Yeah, she's wicked. So.
And you embody that bad energy as well.
Thank you so much.
But I'd like you to not be as evil as her, if you could.
I'll try.
Have you ever seen a horror film?
I love horror films. Good horror films.
Okay, tell me your favourite horror film, then.
What's your favourite scary movie?
One of them is Amityville Horror. Have you seen that?
That's very sick. Have I seen that?
So sick.
That's level.
What's my favourite? The Conjuring.
That's a really good film.
Epic.
The franchise itself is fantastic.
First one's best.
Do you sit at home on your own when hubby's away and watch horror films?
Definitely not.
I do.
Do you really?
I'm never with your husband, but I sit alone.
Oh my gosh. No, I can't watch them on my own. I get too scared.
Do you?
No, I like being scared. Like I like that thrill. The adrenaline of being scared, but it's not on my own.
Do you ever do that thing at night where you look into the corner and you're like, is that
someone's
a jacket?
Yeah.
Or is that
all the time?
A ghost.
All the time.
Is your house haunted?
Ooh, I think was our first house haunted? I think one of the first houses we lived in was I think when we first viewed it or something, there was a picture. Sarah, am I saying this right? There was a picture above the fireplace and then it fell off randomly.
No.
One night. It did happen, didn't it? Yeah, so I think there was something weird in that house. But that was the only thing that happened.
Did it freak you out?
Yeah. Well, I don't think I knew about it. I was too young, but my mum told me recently. Don't know.
Was that
could have made that whole thing up.
So you're a liar. Right. Tell me what you're most excited about, because we are all behind you. The Legion. I'm in the Legion.
You are.
I am the Legion. Mm-hmm. But what are you most excited about going out and really bringing Leanne to the masses? Solo, ooh, ready to rumble, dressed as Calypso.
Yes.
You're coming out with the gates with a bang.
I feel like I'm just excited to enjoy that feeling again, you know, just like being back on stage and like just the everything that comes with that, like the buzz and the high. But I'm also excited to show them the Leanne experience.
The Leanne experience.
Yes.
$9.99. Also, I came to your last arena Little Mix show and I cried for a good 45 minutes. It was wonderful, it was beautiful, and I could really see it in all three of your eyes that it was like such a magical moment.
Oh yeah.
To see the journey from there to now is so amazing. Mm. How does it feel? Because those last shows, firstly, how did they feel? And then versus now, like the journey you've been on since then.
I mean, yeah, one of the saddest days of my life. it was really sad.
Yeah. But I think literally crying. I'm not being funny.
We didn't want to get off stage.
No.
You know, it's how long it went on for.
I was happy with that though.
I mean, I think we were happy we left on a high.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? Like that last show was just like, bam.
Bam.
Yeah.
And then now tonight you're like, bam.
No, and now I'm just ready to give it and like, this is Leanne. I'm excited.
Yeah. You should have been a tiger tonight. What's something secret that goes down in Leanne's dressing room that no one knows about?
We do wild TikToks.
Guys in the room, is she lying? Is that the wildest thing that she does in the dressing room? Is she a diva? I'm looking at your sister. I'm looking at your sister in the eye. Don't lie to me, Sarah.
A diva. I am like, how?
She ain't no diva.
Oh, all right, pipes.
Yeah, we can form a new band if you
Where
want.
Where did that come from?
Called Hasley.
Okay.
Hasley.
Wow.
It's a new duo.
Harriet can sing.
Wait, what's your closing words for anyone else who wants to become a Leanne?
A Leanne?
They want to follow in your footsteps. They want to learn the diva ways.
I'm not a diva. Can
she
we
couldn't
stop?
Be further. I'm more of a diva than her. No, but I just want to keep singing. Yeah, no diva.
Oh gosh. Okay, choreo.
Yeah.
Vocals.
Yeah.
Pleasantness.
She is very pleasant, I would say. It's like sickeningly
because it takes a lot to be a douche.
It's very exhausting to be a douche.
Be nice.
Yeah.
And spread good messages.
She's so nice. It's actually sickening.
And love the world.
Oh. Wow, she's so sweet.
Thanks.
You haven't got any tattoos, have you?
Yeah, I got loads.
Yeah, they look really real. Oh my God, actually, don't put this in, but that's giving Big Dyke energy. I'm not going to lie, she's got two sleeves. They are going to put that in, aren't you? Yeah. Yeah. But if you were to get a tattoo, what would you get?
Well, I do have tattoos. I have.
Do you?
Believe tattooed on the back of my neck.
Yeah. What do you believe in? Ghosts.
Myself.
Oh, well done.
Thanks. And I've got butterflies and music notes. Because butterflies were just like my good luck charm. And then when I got into the group, we wrote Wings. So I was like, this is just fate.
Oh my God, the universe.
Yeah.
Leanne, it's been a pleasure.
Always.
Thank you for letting me into your dressing room.
Of course.
I think security are waiting to escort me out, so I should go. Thank you so much.
Yay.